Meanwhile, I've got information coming in that three people have been arrested for raising pro-Pakistan slogans inside the Karnataka Assembly. Iltihas from Delhi, Munawwar from Bengaluru, Mohammad Shafi from Haveri have apparently been arrested. A picture of Congress Rajya Sabha MP Nasir Hussain with the accused Shafi has emerged. It was after Nasir Hussain's Rajya Sabha win that Pakistan slogans were allegedly raised, or at least that's the charge. An FSL report has confirmed that pro-Pak slogans were indeed raised inside the Vidhan Sabha.
ನಿನ್ನೆ ನಾಸಿರ್ ಸರ್ ಅವರ ರಾಜ್ಯಸಭಾ ಎಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ವೇಳೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಕೂಡ ವಿಧಾನಸೌಧದಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದೆ. ಅವ್ರು ಗೆಲುವು ಸಾಧಿಸಿಕೊಂಡು ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಬಂದ ಮೇಲೆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಜೈಕಾರ ಹಾಕಿದ್ರು, ನಾಸಿರ್ ಹುಸೇನ್ ಜಿಂದಾಬಾದ್, ನಾಸಿರ್ ಹುಸೇನ್ ಜೈವಾಗ್ಲಿ, ನಾಸಿರ್ ಖಾನ್ ಜಿಂದಾಬಾದ್, ನಾಸಿರ್ ಸಾರ್ ಜಿಂದಾಬಾದ್ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಜೈಕಾರ ಹಾಕಿದ್ರು. ನಾನು ಕೂಡ ಜೈಕಾರ ಹಾಕಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಕೈ ಎತ್ತಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಜೈ ಜೈ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಸರ್. ಮತ್ತೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ಬೇರೆ ಆರೋಪಗಳು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ಇದು ಇದು ಸುಳ್ಳು ಆರೋಪಗಳು ಇವೆಲ್ಲ. ಈ ತರ ನಾನು ಯಾವುದೂ ಸ್ಲೋಗನ್ಗೆ ಜೈಕಾರ ಹಾಕಿಲ್ಲ, ಈ ತರ ನಾನು ಸ್ಲೋಗನ್ ಕೇಳಿಲ್ಲ, ಅಥವಾ ಯಾರಾದ್ರೂ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸೂಕ್ತ ತನಿಖೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನೀವು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕ್ರಮ ತಗೋಬೇಕು, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಕಠಿಣ ಕ್ರಮ ತಗೋಬೇಕು. ನಾವು ಕೂಡ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಆ ಕ್ರಮಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಕೂಡ ನಿಮ್ ಜೊತೆ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ ಅಂತ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಲು ಬಯಸ್ತೇನೆ.
ನಾಗಾರ್ಜುನ್ ದ್ವಾರಕಾನಾಥ್ ಜಾಯಿನ್ಸ್ ಅಸ್, ಹಿ ಹೆಡ್ಸ್ ಅಪ್ ಆ ಬ್ಯೂರೋ ಇನ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು. ನಾಗಾರ್ಜುನ್, were these slogans indeed raised inside the assembly? Now, three people have been arrested. This is a charge the BJP has been leveling very aggressively. Does the Karnataka police accept that there is some element of truth to them?
Well, what the Karnataka police and the Bangalore police right now are saying, Rahul, that there is a FSL report as well as circumstantial evidence enough to arrest the three of them, that they raised pro-Pak slogans inside the assembly. And sources within the forensic department have confirmed to India Today, not just one but two sources have confirmed that the FSL report have come positive that these elements did raise pro-Pakistan slogans inside the assembly, and hence the police waited for two more days to cross-check and be doubly sure that it was raised in the assembly. After they've got a confirmation from the FSL department, today the arrests have been made and they'll be produced before the court tomorrow morning.
Okay, we leave it over there. Nagarjun Dwarkanath there joining us, saying that the accused have been arrested. They'll be produced before court tomorrow morning. We'll track this very closely.